Good afternoon, prep three, prep two, I'm so sorry. Today, inshallah, we are going to finish unit seven. We started it before. I'm going to revise the new vocab, then take the board, the new part. New vocab, number one, ghost. What the meaning of ghost? The spirit of a dead person. Number two, lane, a narrow road in the country or in the town. Crash of thunder, underline this word is very important. Crash of thunder. This is the sound of thunder, like the crash of waves. A crash of thunder, a noise made by thunder. Number four, flash of lightning, shine suddenly for a short time. This is when the sky is making a lightning, so I call it flash of lightning. Okay. Number five, this expression called the car engine die. When your engine or car engine stop working, I call it car engine die. Number six, this is a very important word. 6, 7, 8 are very confusing words. Take care of them because later on we are going to describe the difference between them. Creek, this is the sound making by a wood. For example, to make the noise of wood bending or something is not moving smoothly. Like a door in winter, it's very heavy to open, so it is creaking. Number seven, crack, to break so that a line appears, but without breaking into pieces. When your mug or your glass is broken, I call it crack. It's crack, or the wall is cracked. Okay. Number eight, crackle, to make a series of short, sharp sound. Okay, ta-ta. This is called ta-ta. Number eight, weep, equal cry. When someone is weeping, so it's a heavy crying. Okay. Number nine, howling. This is a noise made by the wind. Wolf. Number 10, chill, frightening, cold feeling. When you are very, very cold, you feel that you have a chill beside you. Nod, as if you say yes by your head. Okay, saying yes by your head. Number 12, guest, visitor. Someone who visits you, I call it a guest. Number 13, lead, to show someone the way away, so you say a lead. Type, go to the expression and the phrases or what we called collocations. Please keep them by heart. Number one, please have a seat. Please have a seat. When someone visits you, you ask him to have a seat. Please have a seat. Okay. Number two, lucky to be alive. After an accident, when someone is still alive, I call, he is lucky to be alive. Number three, very important word, country lane. I told you before, lane, this is a narrow road in the countryside, okay, or a village. Country lane. Number four, turn the key. When you want to make your car walk, you turn the key. Number five, wrinkled cheeks. Your grandfather, your grandmother, they are very old, so they have what? Wrinkled cheeks. Number six is very important word. Take a sip of a coffee. Okay, shafta, as if you are drinking your coffee. Any hot drinks. Take a sip of a coffee, take a sip of chocolate, hot chocolate, tea, whatever. A sip of. Okay. Number seven, China cups. All of you at your homes, you have China cups or China plates. Okay. Number eight, lightning flashed. I call it before, a flash of lightning. All lightning flashed. This is a verb. Number nine, crash of thunder. We said it before. Number 10, is there something wrong? I ask you, is there something wrong? Like, what's the matter with you? What's wrong with you? Is there something wrong? Go to page 32. Number 11, stirred at her in disbelief. Stirred. Someone told me a story and I don't understand it. I didn't understand it. So I say, I stirred at her in disbelief. مش مصدقاها. Stirred at her in disbelief. Number 12, car engine dying. Car engine dying. Number 13, running through the pouring rain. A very important word. running through the pouring rain. Okay, when there is a heavy rain, I call it what? Pouring rain. Number 14, bell ringing. Bell ringing. Your school bell is ringing. Number 15, door creaking open. Very important word, creaking. The door is heavy in winter, so it's creaked to be opened. بيعمل صوت زقزقة كده. Okay, number 16, women weeping or women heavy crying. Okay, number 17, tears run down. Then we are going to go to the phrasal verbs. I told you before, what I mean of phrasal verbs? A verb plus preposition, a verb plus preposition. You have the here the family of break. What I mean of break? Yikser. But when I say break down, it means to stop working of a car, engine, any machine. I call it breakdown. My car has broken down, so it couldn't, or it can't work. It's okay. My computer has broken down. Any machine. Number two, break into for thieves, for gangs to enter a place by force to in order to steal. Okay. Break down to stop working for machine. Number two, break into to enter place by force. The gang broke into the bank. Number three, break out to begin suddenly of words or fire or storm or wind or any natural disaster. Okay, words, fire, storms. Okay, يبدأ فجأة. A fire broke out in the post office yesterday. Number four, break up. This is for us, for our school, for work. When you have a holiday because of the feasts, the Easter, the sacrifice feast, whatever, any holiday, I call it my school is broken up. Okay, to stop for a holiday of schools of work. They broke up their holiday in Matruh. Please cancel the next word. They were in disagreement. They broke up. They separated. Someone who are married and they separated. Please cancel it. Okay. Go to confusable words. Okay. Crackle, crack, crack. Very important words, please. Number one, dry sticks. Do you know the dry sticks? Okay, اللي هي العصيان الخشب الناشفة. We're crackling in the fire. Okay, they have a sound of a crackling. Okay, number two, the wooden door, heavy wooden door in winter, creaked as Salem opened it slowly. بيعمل صوت كده زقزقة. Okay, number three, this glass is cracked. My glass is cracked or the wall is cracked. شرخ. Okay, without breaking, ما بتكسرش. طيب, number two, shout and whisper. Two opposites. Shout, I can hear you. Whisper, I can't hear you. He shouted when he saw a fire. Or the fire, I'm so sorry. The girl whispered to her mom with a secret. She told her mother something in her ears. Type. The next word we studied before in unit 6. Stir, watch, glance. Stir, to look at someone, stopping, looking at him. Okay? Never move your eyes. Maryam stirred at the new necklace that her mom bought. Okay, she never moves her eyes. Number two, Ali was watching the match at 7 yesterday. Watch for the TV only, or if you are a security, so you are watching people. Okay, number three, Sammy glanced over his shoulder. Okay, and realized that the man was still following. Glanced, اللي هو يلمح by his eyes. Okay, glance. Type. The last word, arrive? No, not the last word. The word before the last one. Arrive and reach. Both equal. Arrive, equal reach. But reach without preposition. Arrive must followed by preposition. Okay? He arrived at Cairo. He arrived in Cairo last week. What is the difference between arrive at and arrive in? Arrive at, this is what a small place. a specific place, Cairo airport. I arrive at school, I arrive at home, I arrive at the moon, small place. Like in arrive in, this is a big place, arrive in Cairo, arrive in London, arrive in Alex. So I must say in with big places, arrive in, small places, arrive at, reach without preposition. We reach Cairo, we reach airport, we reach school, whatever. The last word, remember and remind. I remember, so I remember by myself. Like can remind someone, remind me. Mom, remind me, مثلا, to pay the bill and so on. Any question about this? Remind, take the preposition of. Ali reminded me of my appointment. Okay, I remembered my memories in the university when I saw him. Any question about this? Go to the last page, in prepositions please, get by heart, keep by heart. Number one, get into, or get out of, a car, a taxi, a bus, a train, whatever. Get into, أدخل, get out of, أخرج. Okay, oh, I wanted to buy something, so I get out of a car. Oh, let's go to the mall, so we are going to get into a car. هندخل العربية, هنخرج من العربية. Get into, get out of. Number two, lead somebody into a place. Underline the preposition, into. Lead somebody into a place. Okay, number three, steer at. We studied before, steer at, steer at. Number four, tremble with shock. Okay, we studied before. Okay, when you are afraid, so you are trembling or you are shaking with shock. Number five, remind somebody of something or somebody. Number six, to his relief. To his relief. Relief means raha. This is the noun from the adjective relieved. When I say I'm relieved, so I have finished all my job. Okay. Number seven, die in a car accident. When someone died in an accident, I say die in a car accident, a train accident, and so on. Number eight, in disbelief. I looked at her in disbelief. مش مصدقاها. Number nine, put somebody up to يعني welcome somebody at your home. Very important word. When you say someone welcome at home, so I put somebody up. Number 10, in the distance, على بعد. Any question? Please, this is the finish. Now we have finished our unit. Unit 7, please answer page 34 and 35. And tomorrow, inshallah, I'm going to give you the answer for two pages. Thank you and goodbye.